Hi guys, so in this video I'm just going to show you how to do this blue section, the navy blue on the rim of the blanket. It's very simple, but it just gives a nice delicate lacy effect. So what we do is we just chain three, one, two, three, skip a stitch, skip stitch, and then one, two, three, skip a stitch, skip stitch, one, two, three, skip a stitch, skip stitch, one, two, three. Two, three, and then we're back to where we started. Pop one in there. Slip stitch. So for this next row, I'm just going to do the same. Chain three into the gap. Slip stitch. Chain three into the gap, slip stitch, chain three, into the gap. Do one more, so into the gap, slip stitch, chain three, and I'll do this all the way around the blanket, and then I'll do a next video on how to use a slightly smaller wool with a smaller hook and a more delicate chain just to finish the blanket off. Thanks for watching.